Well, CES kicked off today. Tech expert Dr. Frank Vigiano joins us with two segments today to show off some cool gadgets featured at this year's show. Dr. Frank, you've been to every CES.
Yes.
Unreal. I always like to start with that because it's always amazing. You said the first, one of the first things at the early CES shows were it's color television.
Well, that was the buzz. You know, like today it's, you know, we're talking driverless vehicles and so forth. But at CES in New York, back in the day, 52 years ago, color television was it.
Wow.
Everybody was just amazed.
It is amazing. And now we move on to things like this. Yeah. Let's talk about our first product. This is a Veil Amp. What's that?
Right. So a lot of people know the Echo Dot, right, because of the fact, you know, Amazon is very, very popular. In fact, the Echo Dot, which is this little guy in here, is the biggest selling speaker for our time at this point. Now you see what they're doing. So what Vanguard has done, this is the Veil Amp, what they've done is they've created a back box. So you could take that speaker. Now watch how cool this is. You could take the speaker, it goes in the back box. You can also basically operate, you know, home theater with it as well. But look how nice. Mm-hmm. In the wall, out of the way, not on the shelves, no clutter. And what we love about it, which is so cool, is the fact that it simply disappears. But the benefit too beyond that, Dana, is that with that back box, it adds 60 watts of power to the Echo Dot, which means it takes it from a regular little speaker to high fidelity sound.
Interesting.
Isn't that amazing?
Really cool. Do the martinis come with it or not?
Yeah, they do.
I love
it. And by the way, too, Vanguard is willing to install it for you. So if you want to do it yourself, you can. Mm-hmm. But if you feel that you need some help doing it, they'll install it.
Okay, let's move on to the next thing here. This is a cell booster, and you were saying a lot of people in the Valley really need a little boost.
Oh, I get all the time, either get emails or when I'm here, somebody say, hey, man, I need one of those. I'm dropping calls. In fact, I dropped it just this morning. Mm-hmm. I said, crazy. You know, you're just standing in a red light. But anyways, this is by SureCall. It's their new end-range cell phone booster. The benefit of the product is that it increases the cell signal by 20 times. Okay. Very easy to operate. You can see, look how simple. So the installation is less than a minute, 2 minutes at the most to put it into your car. Mm-hmm. If you want to, you can store it in the glove box so you don't have to leave it on the car all the time. Some people say, I don't want to leave it out there.
Right.
So therefore, you just dress the wire back in. But what's interesting, too, is that they have a new technology called extended range technology, ERT. And the benefit is, look at all the different Canada, U.S., doesn't matter where you basically use it. So a lot of people will take this when they have rental cars.
Cool.
See, because they go somewhere and they lose signal.
Yeah, of course. Yeah,
absolutely.
So you need it with you.
And it's only $199, and it's by SureCall. The benefit is that you will not get dropped calls. And again, 20 times for every carrier. Okay. 20 times the signal strength.
And it's small. Okay, small. About a minute. So let's get through these. Right. These are cool.
These are cool. Yeah, this is. Now, what's interesting about this, electric vehicles. Some articles have come out just in the last day or so that
hiding your head here.
Okay, some articles have said in the last day or so that probably about by 2022, no more combustion engines. Everybody's going to have electric. So this is very cool. So what SL has done is they've introduced this product, which is really cool. So you take this with you in the car. So if you go visit a friend, you know, and the video will show this, when you go visit the friend and he doesn't have an electric vehicle, you still can charge your electric vehicle by plugging this into the wall.
Perfect.
So it plugs into 120 or 240, but it will charge your vehicle. So think about this. You can take it anywhere.
Isn't that great? Oh, yeah, it's great. Real quick, tell me about this rollable TV.
Oh, this is great. Yes. So we've got some video to show this. LG showed it yesterday. First ever, but this is just gorgeous. Look at this.
Wow.
People have always wondered, like, what do I do with the TV? I hate it on the wall. I don't want it in the room. Look at that.
Oh, my goodness.
Isn't that amazing?
Is this all the buzz?
This is it. I mean, this is probably, of all the things that I've seen at the show so far, I mean, think about it. You're taking a television. It's OLED, OLED technology, 65 inch, and you're rolling it into a cabinet. Therefore, at the foot of the bed, master bedroom, near the pool, you could use it anywhere.
Just roughly, what would this cost?
They don't have a price on it. Yeah, exactly.
Okay.
It'll be available in 2019 as part of their signature line. Mm-hmm. But the benefit here is that we can make the TV disappear, which a lot of people aesthetically like that idea.
I like it. Get rid of the clutter. All right. Thanks so much. We'll have Dr. Frank back on about 11:45.